Big announcement for the Indianapolis Cultural Trail today. There are plans to expand the popular urban bike park and pedestrian path. The organization says a $20 million grant from the Lilly Endowment Foundation will allow them to begin work on adding new stretches to the trail. City of Indianapolis and the Anthem Foundation have also committed money to the project. Design work of the expansion will continue through this year, with construction set to begin in 2021.